They say a tractor trailer lost a couple of its back wheels on 95 South. Sky Eye is over the scene, and it appears the truck has been moved off the highway. But video from the scene of the incident shows at least two cars being towed away. Those are the vehicles state troopers say were struck by the wheels, which bounced across the median into the northbound lanes of 95. Fortunately, no one was hurt.